Alright. I don't fall down there, do I?
Yeah, you do. You gotta jump on that. You gotta jump on that rock and climb around.
Jump on what rock? That one?
Yeah.
Oh, that's it. It took me a long time to figure that out, too, I remember.
What's that one game where he does the same thing? Maybe it's Uncharted. And you push a button and he'll just slide right down?
Yeah. This is the part where I got stuck, where I couldn't figure out. Ugh.
The Prophet's icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
That's got to be part of the works.
Oh yeah, you gotta fall through there.
Huh?
Yeah, fall through there.
Here we go.
Go back and shoot that oil.
Okay. What'd that do?
Open that door. You can upgrade a weapon! Did you hear me? You can upgrade a weapon!
I can hear you. I can hear you! Oh. Here we go.
Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern.
Whoops.
Remember you gotta throw a gas can or something.
Yeah. Go back up.
When I got done with this challenge, I was so happy to get out of here. I got sick of it.
I think I was too. So you gotta break those things open. Throw that gas can over there. Yep.
I gotta shoot it. This is the one I didn't like. Okay, I got a... I remember. I think. Let's see.
Water markings on the wall. The levels change.
Alright, your gas is back there. Then you gotta throw it on that.
There's another box too.
Throw it on that platform there.
Yeah.
Remember? And then you gotta do the jump on that thing to the right. Where is it? I don't see it yet.
I can't get in that box.
Hold on. Somehow that door opens. I think you missed something somewhere. I can't remember. Hold on. Climb up there?
No. It has something to do with this paddle.
Let me do it.
Oh. Okay.
Ready? That there.
Oh, you gotta get up there and jump.
Yeah. Me too. Now the hard part. breaking that one. Which, you gotta go over here. Then this is hard here.
Yeah, you gotta throw the gas can up there. I remember that.
I go back up here.
I'd have jumped through the door you threw the gas can in.
You can't jump that high.
But you can.
Might be able to, yeah, that's true. Where was it? Over here. Pick it up! Yeah, can I get that? There you go. Now, man, this took.
Now keep playing. If you want.
To figure out too, man. I was so sick of this place.
Ancient manuscript.
I remember when I did it.
The gifts of the earth.
I turned it off and on so many times. It took me a long time to get through that.
Nearby resources will automatically appear on the map and glow when nearby.
That's cool. That's cool. I remember you get something good here, don't you? Like a knife or a weapon or something. As you leave.
Do you?
I thought I remembered what you did. You get like a... I don't remember what.
See, look. Says we got one tomb completed.
Out of how many?
Out of three.
Remember when I left here, I always thought that I left something because I thought we could get back up to the very top of that thing and there was something up there.
Really?
But apparently not.
Might be.
Or like there was something at the bottom I needed to get and I flooded it and then I couldn't get it.
You wanna go back and look?
Nah. Head back out. Go search for more stuff. Do more of those missions we were doing.
Oh, that's where I'm at.
We gotta look around and try to find those things to get all the stuff marked on our map so we can go track it down.
Yeah.
Is this thing loading or what?
I don't know.
Feels like it's stuck.
What's that?
Box. It's a strong box.
Need that lick pick lock.
Oh, need a bigger, better dilly, a whopper thingy, but a bobber. Bop, bop, da bop, bop, bop. Bop, 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 bop. Kuka, have a seminary. Whoop. Whoa.
Come on, you can get up there. What's that?
I hear something growling. You scared him. Here it comes.
There's one.
Two down.
What's that? It's growling.
I don't hear it. There's a box over there. Go get that.
Where?
Other way. Oh, right there. There's a tomb or something. Oh, crap. Wrong box.
Compound Bow Park.
Compound Bow Park. Compound Bow Park. Compound Bow Park. Compound Bow Park. Compound Bow Park. Compound Bow Park. Compound Bow Park.
Well, that was pointless.
Yeah. Go see what's in that cave right there.
Is there a cave?
Yeah, right there. Oh, we can't get in. Can't get in a lot of stuff yet.
Yeah. Whoa!
Ow. By the way, in case you haven't figured out, Ned's playing the game now, not me.
Let me know when you want it back.
No, I'm good. I'd like to watch for a while. Squirrel.
There's one.
There's a box right there, too.
Where?
To your left, I think. Right there by that tree. Thought I saw something. In those bushes? Maybe not. Could have swore I saw something. Maybe not. Deer.
I don't think I can jump all the way over there, can I?
Over to where?
Nope. Nope.
Is that the wolf cave right there, or is that another different one?
A different one. Whoa. I think that one's kind of hard to get to.
Oh, yeah. You have to zigzag your way up the mountain. Up the thing.
Feathers, yeah. There it is.
One more.
And where's the last one's right there. Up there.
There's some rock. There's some rock to climb.
Time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording.
Yeah, upgrade my pistol.
Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day.
Bigger
it
clip.
Will all be worth it. Sending my love to you.
Which one you
work
want?
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out.
Who's she talking to?
Oh, wow.
Boy, we got a lot of stuff to get.
Check it out. Got a skill point. Want to add to your brawler, Hunter?
Brawler.
Incapacitate unarmored enemies by while dodging with a well-timed.
What's the other one?
Or enemies killed while in stealth will be automatically looted.
Yeah, give me that one. I hate looting bodies. That way I'll just do it automatically.
Hey, I wonder if we can fast travel to, so I don't have to run to the other side of the camp. Cause that's where the challenge started, right?
You finished the challenge, though. Oh, you gotta go back to that guy?
Yeah, you gotta talk to the dude. Sucks, I gotta go back tomorrow.
Hello. Been gone forever, though.
Yeah, be good to see the folks.
What'd Emily have to say about it?
Oh, she's fine.
She's just wondering what you're doing?
Yeah.
Does she think it was weird you're hanging out with my parents?
I've seen your parents more than I've seen her parents. Now where is that dude?
I think
he's in there. Come on. You know what I want to do.
She must be a professional long jumper or something. I need to find out how to get that lockpick, too.
I think that's in the tomb challenge. Okay. I knew it was somewhere over here.
I think he's in there, isn't he? Wasn't he in that building?
No way to pull that down yet.
Did I miss
him? Why would we want to pull that? I think he was just in that door you were at.
Really? Come on, just jump up there. You know what I want to do? There he is. No? Where?
Is that the door? There he is.
There he is!
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Yeah! We got the lockpick!
Next, we need to figure out how to put all that stuff on the map. I guess we just go on with the main story for a bit, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
What's the next yellow highlighted on there? Where does it say to go? Oh, way up there?
Yeah. Here, you play. I gotta pee.
All right.
There's another challenge, too.